Hello students, welcome to the craft section. Today we are going to make a pencil stand. Now to start this we need one box, cylindrical box, sheet, pencil, scale, fevicol and scissor, and material for the decoration. Now the first step is, first take this cylindrical box and mark the length of this. This is about 10 centimeters. Now mark on the sheet 10 centimeter here and here, and make a straight line. And now you have to cut this extra line. Right? I have already cut it, this one. Now leave 1 centimeter from the top and 1 centimeter from the bottom, and from the other side also again leave 1 centimeter from the top and 1 centimeter, and then mark a line. Then take the strips I have cut it, that is you may take it from your own any color. Then paste these strips along this line. Like this. Now the next step is, we are to cover the box like this. You have to first start paste here and then roll it over it, and here this way, and paste it. You may apply it cello tape also, you may cut with the tape also. Now this way I have pasted. I have added one extra strip for the at the bottom also. Now the basic pen stand is ready. You can decorate it with your own creations. You can take cuttings like this, you may take some cutting also, or you may do the your paper peeling work, or you may do drawing work as you wish. Thank you.